Go to God at time. Go to God as who you are. Remember what makes you tough. If you establish a problem, because when Goliath came before David, I was bragging about his strength. David said it from the experience of the shepherd days, from the things he knew that he could do as a boy. He said, I will use this my little experience that I bring you now. Because mighty men will fall. Mighty men will fall if you learn how to use that childlike thing in your hand to gain them. There is something you have in which you can make or solve your problem. Just look inwards here. There is something you have in which you can solve the problem. Nobody is empty handed in despair of God's gifts. You have something. So I pray this evening, no matter what time, I pray this evening that God will help us to reveal what makes us wonderful. Will help us in this next of 2024 to begin to reapproach the things of life, our work. Those things that make us special, we approach it with a childlike simplicity. In such a manner, you will come out like a baby who conquered your life. You will come out as a champion who defeated many soldiers and many enemies on their sides. May the Lord give us the grace to conquer through Christ our Lord.